can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. It's too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. Too easy. It's too easy. I've been it, done it, seen it.
I saw that.
Boy, all that like Keenan.
I did that.
Still got crack, they fiendin'. Flow still hot like Phoenix. Shine so bright, I'm gleaming. This off top, I'm tweaking. Fresh out the rat like Nina. And I'm still trying to fight my demons. Cause we all got a Ike like Tina. That's why I gotta ride with the Nina. Outside, it's a war going on. Made me put my hands on my head like the Macarena. They want you walking on board like Kima. Ain't give a F to you like John Cena. Putting blood on the brand new Beamer. Trying to earn they stripes like Adidas. You get cold when you ride with the heater. It'll turn you to a dog like a Keto. And expose to a cat like a cheetah. They smoke my partner like Reef. Dímelo porque o no entiendo, mi gente must really need Jesus. They shed real blood, I never seen a crypt and I believe it.
Good morning everyone and welcome back to another YouTube. So today I'm going to take you through a full day of eating on a training day. As you will have seen, I prepared my breakfast meal a little bit earlier. So usually what I do is I get up about 6:30 or 7. Come downstairs, get that meal ready, drink a liter of water, respond to some client work, watch a podcast, and then at about 9:45, I do my cardio, which I've just finished. As you see, I'm soaking wet. So now I'm gonna get that meal in, take my supplements. This will also be my pre-workout meal. So I will then head to train. I might take a few clips of training, but I'm not going to record much because today is actually the back session that you will have seen in the previous video. So yeah, time to have breakfast.
Too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. Too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. Y'all just talk, don't live it. And just took that route that seen it. And I'm so outspoken like Reason. Jimmy Neutron, boy, Young G's. And I'm a self-made man out of Sweden. And it's still off top, I'm tweaking. But I still gotta fight my demons. I ain't no good, I'm evil. I ain't been clean since Eden. It's a war going on outside, make you put your hands on your head like the Macarena. That's why I gotta watch my demeanor. You know they locking up blacks and Latinos. It's the same old game, ain't nothing really changed but the mileage on the meter of the Beamer. You get cold when you ride with the heater. It'll turn you to a dog like a keto. And expose to a cat like a cheetah. They smoke my partner like reefer.
Okay, so there we have it, meal one ready. So we have 110 grams of cream of rice with 125 grams of banana cooked into it, which you'd have seen me prepare earlier. It's been in the fridge for like 2 hours, so now it's nice and hard, kind of like a cake. We have 2 scoops of vegan protein by Train by JP, along with the Vegemite greens, because you will see throughout my meals today, there is very little, actually none, no greens. And another 700 mils of water with ice, BCAAs, just for flavor, because I don't like the taste of water, and we have 10 grams of creatine in this one. You will also have seen me have my concoction of morning supplements, washed down with 2000 milligrams of vitamin C and a dissolvable B complex, just easier for me to get down. So now I'm gonna have this, go shower, and then head to train. Okay, so just getting my pre-workout ready and intra workout. So I'm just gonna start with my intra. I'm gonna have 30 grams of sustain intra, which is the Train by JP cluster dextrin. So I'm just gonna put in 30 grams. There we go. And with that, I'm gonna have the Train by JP EAA, a 15 gram serving. That will be my intra workout, which I will sip on while I'm training. And for pre-workout today, Because it is a pull day, I'm going to have the JP pre-pump. This is my staple. I have pump most days. I'm not a huge stim person, so I'll have a serving of pump, which is 17 grams. And because it's back day, I'm gonna have a serving of Dial In, which is the nootropic by JP. So I have one serving of that. And we will also do 3 grams of Himalayan salt. There we go. That is pre-workout ready, intra-workout ready. So they're both ready to go. I will sip on this pre-workout as I head to the gym. It's about a 20-minute drive for me. I'm gonna have pull, record a few clips, maybe on my phone and insert them, and then we'll get on with the full day of eating. Okay, so just back from training and get my post-workout meal ready. But before I have my post-workout meal, I should take a serving of this Trained by JP Halcyon. It's ashwagandha and stuff, just a product to bring my body back into a relaxed state before I eat. So obviously when you train, your body's gonna go into like overdrive and you're gonna be under a lot of tension and stress. So I just take a serving of that, which is 4 capsules. And so once a day, I allow myself a diet drink. So today I've got an A&W root beer, zero sugar. This actually has no caffeine in it as well. So I am trying to limit the amount of caffeine I have because it does affect my sleep massively. So that's why I don't tend to have a caffeinated pre-workout. So that's why I use the pump. So yeah, just gonna get my post-workout ready and I'll show you that now in a second. Okay, so post-workout meal. I have, you see, 200 grams of prawns with 125 grams of uncooked weight basmati rice, and then I have 120 grams of pineapple with this. So normally I would have prawns from my sponsors, Raw Foods, which are the most amazing, like jumbo prawns, the best quality you're gonna get. But their kitchen's closed for the week due to some staff members getting COVID. And by law here, if over 5 staff members have COVID, the kitchen has to close for 5 days. So they're closed at the moment, so I'm making do with prawns from the meal prep company in the gym. Still pretty good. So I'm gonna get this in, but before I eat this, I just wanted to talk to you briefly about sort of where I'm at the moment. So it's a bit of a strange position for me to be in. Usually in off season, I'm trying to force food and I'm trying to really pack on as much size as possible. But at the moment, we're actually trying to hold my weight where it is. So I'm sort of hovering between sort of 252 to 256, the highest it's gone. But I generally seem to hold around the 252, 253. Like this morning I was actually 251.9. And this actually prompted me to, the day after training, I had Jamie, who coaches me, he had a look at me. Because it's been a while now. I've been in this sort of position now for the last sort of 10 weeks. And, you know, mentally that plays in my head, whether I'm doing enough, whether I'm progressing. So he had a look at me today after training, just because I was a bit concerned that, you know, maybe I'm not, you know, making the progress I need to. And this is the importance of, like, having a coach. You know, although I coach lots of people myself, it's still, you know, you get in your own head with things, and, you know, you question yourself whether you're doing enough. So yeah, he had a look at me. He's really happy. He was like, yeah, you're getting denser, you're getting better at this weight. Condition is really good for this weight and this position off season. You know, I still have lines in my glutes, abs, you know, condition's really, really good. So he's like, no, we definitely don't need to push food any harder. Stay where we are with food. You know, he asked about training and stuff. Training, I'm still getting stronger. Sessions have been really good. There was one or two sessions sort of last week, sort of beginning of this week, where I felt a little bit flat. And I think this is why it sort of also got in my head. But that's due to just being, I was a little bit sick, I think. But today the session was really good, felt really full. So yeah, that's where we are with off season at the moment. We're not gonna push food any higher, which is comfortable for me. You know, I feel really good, appetite's good, digestion's really good. So I'm able to sort of perform and feel good. So yeah, we'll just continue where we're at with food here and just make a little bit of progress weekly, get better at this weight, particularly from the back. That's my main focus at the moment. And obviously when my quad heals, it'll be legs as well, back and legs, are where we're going to really push and just try and make little improvements. You know, we've got months of this off season ahead. You know, I think this is where a lot of people would struggle. There's no real short-term goal going on at the moment. It's literally, you know, I've got the Olympia in 11 months time, so we're just rinse and repeat daily for the next couple of months and make the improvements that we want to make. So that's enough of me waffling on. I'm going to eat this meal and then I will be feeding Milo. It's his time to eat and then I'll take him for a walk, and then we'll get on with the rest of the meals for the day.
Shed real blood, I never seen a crypt and I believe it. It's too easy, too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy, it's too easy. I can do this with-
Meal three, we have 500 grams of mashed potato, 180 grams of turkey mince, and 30 grams of cashew butter drizzled over.
I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. Too. It's too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. Too. It's too easy. I can do this with my eyes closed. It's too easy. Too. It's too easy. It's too easy. I've been there, done it, seen it. Y'all just talk, don't live it. And just took that route that seen it. And I'm so outspoken like Reason. Jimmy Neutron, boy, young jeans. And I'm a self-made man out of Sweden. And it's still off top, I'm tweaking. But I still gotta fight my demons. I ain't no good, I'm evil. I ain't been clean since Eden. It's a war going on outside. Make you put your hands on your head like the Macarena. That's why I gotta watch my demeanor.
Okay. So that's 130 grams of the Trained by JP cream of rice. Chocolate hazelnut spread flavor. Ready, I'm just going to put that into the freezer. Because that's not for this meal, that's for my next meal. But now I'm going to be having, I have 125 grams uncooked white rice, 125 grams of avocado, and 200 grams of chicken. Now, as I said earlier, my sponsor is Raw Foods. Their kitchen's actually closed for the week. Normally this would be Raw Foods steak, but once you've had that steak, you can't really have steak from anywhere else because it's just not as good. So we're having chicken tonight. And with this, just one red apple chopped up. So I'm gonna eat this, sit down, relax, and I'm getting my hair cut, and then it'll be pretty much time to eat again, so.
Thanks, mate.
Okay, so meal five, we've got the JP cream of rice, which I made up earlier and put in the freezer, so it's nice and ready, it's cool. I don't like my cream of rice warm, so I like it more like a dessert. So we've got 130 grams of that in chocolate flavor. Those of you that know me know I actually don't like chocolate usually, but I really do like this flavor. And I have 30 grams of nut butter on there. And with this, I just have 200 grams of prawns. So I am going to sit down now, chill, and watch some Netflix for a while. If Milo will be quiet.
I gotta watch my demeanor. You know they lacking up blacks and Latinos. It's the same old game, ain't nothing really changed but the mileage on the meter of the Beamer. You get cold when you ride with the heater. It'll turn you to a dog like a keto. And exposed to a cat like a cheetah. They smoke my partner like reefer. Dime lo porque o no entiendo, mi gente must really need Jesus.
Okay, so the last clip you will have seen last night will have been me just getting my shake ready. Reason I didn't show me drinking that was because I drink it during the middle of the night. Just when I wake up around 2 a.m. I drink that. So it's just two scoops of isolate, and that's my last meal. So that will be a full day of eating for me on what I would consider maintenance calories, which I've been on now for probably the best part of 12 weeks. Food hasn't changed, gone up or down. I'll put the calories and macros for the day here. So yeah, that's just my food at the moment. That's just making me maintain my weight at around 252 to 254. And I don't think we're going to increase or decrease that for some time now, because it's allowing me to perform in the gym and digestion is optimal. I feel good, body composition's good. So that's it for my full day of eating. Please like, subscribe, and share, and drop anything in the comments that you'd like to see in future videos.